Hi, I'm Hainsley Lloyd Bennett. I'm an actor and I'm here to have fun.
Why do you think it is special and important to celebrate still images?
I think art of any kind, particularly photography, is something that has lasted for ages. It's very diverse, there's lots of different types of it, and as long as we continue to celebrate it, we can continue to evolve and make sure that the arts doesn't disappear from the mainstream, basically.
Is there a particular photograph, an image that's really stuck in your mind or had a big impact on you in your life?
Oh gosh, a particular image. You know what, I don't know if there was one specific image. I'm quite into album covers, so album cover art is quite a big deal to me. I think Pink Floyd's art album cover is pretty amazing, so I think one of their album covers might be one of my favourites actually. I'm currently working on a DC television show called Pennyworth. We're shooting it up till June, and it should be out by about mid-June, and it's about the early life of Alfred Pennyworth, who is the butler of Bruce Wayne, so it's set in the 60s.
Can you talk a little bit about what DC fans can expect from that? Because obviously it's a story that, I mean, even for hardcore comic fans, maybe hasn't really been explored as much on screen.
Exactly, yeah. It's a complete origin story. I think they are actually writing this portion of Alfred's life that has never been in comic book form or indeed any form at all. So you can sort of expect a 60s spy noir. You've never seen anything like it visually. It's a huge throwback to that era. And you're going to see London in a way that you've never seen before, with a whole length and breadth of characters, including Alfred Pennyworth and Thomas and Martha Wayne, as well as a whole breadth of other people.
And where do you fit into that yourself?
I play Dion Bashford, aka Bazza, who is one of Alfred's SAS buddies. So we served in the army together for many years. We've demobbed now and we're sort of back into civilization, trying to find our way in the world. Alfred starts up a security company and I'm his logistics expert.
Can you talk to us a little bit about the actor who is playing our young Alfred and what that experience has been like with you as a co-star?
Yes, so the guy is called Jack Bannon. He's a great young actor. He's just brimming with youthful charisma. He's good looking. He's got definite star quality and he's one of the most easygoing, fun actors I've had the chance to work with. And I think everybody who watches the show, whether you're a DC fan or not, are going to have the most fun ride. I can't wait for everybody to see it.
I mean, you mentioned, obviously, Bruce Wayne's parents are going to be in this. I'm curious, for DC fans in particular, are there any other cameos or inclusions from the comic book world that they should be keeping their eyes out for or excited about?
Well, I can't really give too much away at this point, but you can expect a rich mythology. We're moving away from the world of Batman per se, and it's really centered around Alfred. So we're not gonna really delve into any rogues gallery of that kind in any way, but it's really gonna be about London, really. Celebrating British culture, London, and how Alfred was raised in that period. But keep an eye out for it. There's a lot of Easter eggs in there for everybody. You'll see some stuff.